Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and welcome to another FIFA 18 tutorial. I know, guys, it's been a while since I've posted tips and tricks on the channel, but it's time to talk about the simplest and the most powerful skill moves in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team. According to my calculations, guys, there are over 70-80 skill moves in FIFA 18, but you don't really need to master all of them if you want to get better at FIFA 18, guys. You only need to focus on 3 incredible and easy to do moves, which will help you break down the defense of your opponents and score plenty of goals. Before we get into more details, you're more than welcome to hit the like button below if you appreciate my tutorial content on the channel and if you wanna see more coming up. Let's go over 1000. So guys, let's get started. We're gonna kick things off with my favorite move to use in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, the heel to heel flick. It's a 3-star skill move, so basically you can perform it with anyone on the field. I love using it near the opponent's penalty box to beat the defenders in front of me and place myself in a one-on-one situation with the goalkeeper. The heel to heel flick is a very fast move, guys. It's very unpredictable, it will boost the player's maximum speed, and last but not least, it will destroy the defender in front of you. Yes, it will destroy the defender in front of you. It will leave the defender in front of you without any chances to react and stop you. On top of that, its execution is pretty simple. All you need to do is flick the right stick towards the player's running direction and then towards his back in order to execute the move properly. It's as simple as that. So guys, with that being said, we're gonna jump straight into my second favorite move to use in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, the bow roll. This move proved to be one of the deadliest skill moves in every single FIFA edition. The same thing applies to FIFA 18 as well. You can use it anywhere on the field. On top of that, you only need a 2-star skill player to perform the move. You can easily avoid sliding and standing tackles by using the bow roll skill move in one-on-one situation with defenders. The good news is that its execution is extremely simple, guys. All you need to do is hold the right stick towards the player's left or right side to perform the move. I like using it in one-on-one situations with the goalkeeper because I can put the ball to the player's stronger foot before shooting by using the bow roll move. And last but not least, we're gonna talk about probably the hardest move to defend in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, the drag back. It's used by every single pro player in the game to create space in the final third of the pitch. I can honestly say that the drag back is the most overpowered skill move in FIFA 18. Even if you predict the move and use the Jackie movement to defend, you can still fail to take the ball because somehow the move is just unstoppable, guys. In my opinion, its execution is not difficult at all. It's easy to get used to the drag back and use it in any direction on the field. All you need to do is hold down the R1 button of your controller and then hold the left analog towards the player's back end. He will perform the move. You only need a 2-star skill player to execute the move, guys, so basically you can do it with anyone on the field. So guys, this is gonna be the end of today's FIFA 18 tutorial. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button below. Don't forget that you can use the following moves in FUT Champions, in Division 1, in drafts, anywhere, guys. They will get the job done because they're the simplest and the most powerful skill moves in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team. As always, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, it's in the description down below. Stay updated on the latest Team of the Season news, and your boy Krassi will catch you later. Bye bye!